Now, in this problem, a wheel of radius 1 meter covers a distance of 314 meter in 10 seconds. What is its angular velocity? This is a very simple problem, right? A wheel of radius 1 meter. What is radius of the wheel? It is 1 meter. So we can write radius of wheel is equal to 1 meter. Now, it covers a distance of 314 meter in 10 seconds. Now, distance covered by body, we can say S is equal to, this is 314 meter, and time is equal to 10 seconds, right? Time is equal to 10 seconds. Now, what is the angular velocity? So, omega will be equal to 1. Now, jaisa hum jante hain ki in case of pure rolling, ya aise bhi, in case of motion of wheel, we have V is equal to R omega. So, first we have to calculate velocity of the body. Now, what is velocity? Velocity of the body, this is nothing but distance covered in unit time, right? So, what is distance covered? 314 meter, this is the distance covered. And what is the time? This time is equal to 10 seconds, right? So, this is the linear velocity of the body. Now, this can be written as 314. So, 3.14, this is the value of pi. So, this can be written as 100 pi. This can be written as 100 pi divided by 10, right? And so, this will be equal to 10 pi meter per second. So, linear velocity of body is equal to how much? This is 10 pi meter per second. Now, what for angular velocity? We know that V is equal to R omega. V is equal to R omega. So, omega will be equal to V divided by R. Omega will be equal to V divided by R. Now, what for V? V is equal to 10 pi. And what for R? 10 pi. And R is equal to 1 meter. Right? So, this is the omega will be equal to how much? This will be 10 pi radian per second. Right? 10 pi radian per second. और अगर suppose हम इसको calculate करते हैं revolution per second में, right? अगर इसको calculate करना चाह रहे हैं हम revolution per second में, तो what will be revolution per second? One revolution में कितना होता है? One revolution में 2 pi, right? तो therefore क्या करेंगे? हम इसको divide कर देंगे 2 pi से, तो this will be 10 pi divided by 2 pi, that is 5 revolution per second, and this is the answer. Okay.